Welcome to the BillSiff Show, eh?
Today on the BillSiff Show, we're gonna be opening it up.
That we are, eh?
Friggin' right we did. We ordered it on Sunday, and it came in today. No, we ordered it Saturday, and it came in today.
Oh, BOYA, boys. Hey, BOYA.
BOYA wireless microphone kit. This is not a sponsored video, just so you know. I did purchase this to see how it works. So if it doesn't work,
we're the dicks.
You're gonna get friggin' told you are. Friggin' right you are. I'm gonna tell you everything honestly on what I think of it. And I'm gonna need goddamn batteries. Why wouldn't I need friggin' batteries? But what comes in the box is...
Ow!
The owner's manual? Hey, got the owner's manual, boys. All right, we do. Oh boy, do we ever. We've got transmitter, I would think, because it's got a clippy.
And they're like a rubber.
They're like a rubber, Bubba. Rubber they are. Yeah, they feel kind of cheap, but hey, let's not hold that against them, eh? I'll tell you what you can hold against me. Why wouldn't you? And then we got the receiver, boys, which can go on a camera, eh? Which I need. Friggin' right, I do. So there you go, eh? It's got a little clipperiski that goes on the camera.
Decent.
Also comes with a set of earphones. Any of you want the friggin' earplugs, there they are, boys. Comes with the connection for the friggin' GoPro. It's got a connection for the GoPro, boys. Can you see that? GoPro.
Oh, and then, oh, hey.
Friggin' right it does. Comes with, what the hell? Comes with another set of earplugs, earphones. So one for that, one for this, which is a good idea because then you can plug it in and you can hear if you can hear yourself. Comes with a microphone that looks like it's just
decked right over, just
cocked over,
boys. But hey, it's because it's been in a box, but this is a metal clip and it feels pretty good, it does. And then it comes with a cord that goes from your, the box to the camera. So, that's what comes in the box. So I'm just gonna do a quick little look at this thing.
Low cut filter.
What is a low cut filter, boys? Take a look here. Oops, careful. Frig. Already ripping shit I am. Low cut filter.
Where are you?
I want to see what a low cut filter is. It's probably dick all that I need to worry about on a low cut filter. Best thing to maybe do is just plug her in and try her, boys. But I still want to look. Hold on, we'll find her. Just gotta find English, eh? I'm actually looking at the instructions. You should be proud of that. Make sure you comment below and tell me what you think of that. Why wouldn't you? Don't forget to subscribe and like too and hit that notification bell button if you like this kind of
bullshit.
Why the frig wouldn't you? Low cut filter. All it tells me is it's a low cut filter. I don't know. Yeah, I have no idea. It's here somewhere, but I can't see it. But we need to go get some AAA batteries, we do. Two for each handset.
Let's go get them and then I'll be right back, I will.
Hey, take it easy there. Where are you going, dangled balls? Friggin' Canon?
You knocked over my camera.
Frig,
what's really going on? I told you about the new Mac I got here, eh? I got it off Marketplace there, I got it used.
Yeah, I got shafted, boys.
Every time I do an edit, it shuts off. There's obviously something wrong with the power supply or the logic board. I just can't friggin' win with this shit. So I emailed the guy, you know, I know it's used, so sale's final, but I emailed the guy because he told me how honest he was and this and that and the other thing, and he says, don't you dare.
Well, don't you dare what, bud?
Oh no, don't you dare. No, don't you dare.
Goof.
For ripping me off? Why wouldn't you? Getting used to it though, bud. Remember, I know where you live too, eh? I ain't putting up with bullshit from anybody anymore.
Tired of it.
So if you got something to say, give me a call, 519. We'll leave that out because then everybody will call me. So we'll stick the batteries in here like this and get things rolling here. So we need this plug to go into the receiver, which goes line out, I would think. Decent. And then this will go in the camera. Or maybe I should go this way. And then this will go in the camera. Earphones and mic. What the hell? Line out. Shouldn't that be line in, boys? No, because that's out to the camera. What am I thinking, eh? Forget to think about that for a minute. Almost dicked me over. So we do that, and then we gotta go microphone.
Easy.
And then I'll slap this little earpiece thingamabobber in my ears to make sure you can friggin' even hear me. Probably won't be able to. I don't trust these things, man. This was a $100 deal, boys. So let's see what happens. So we'll go on and on. Decent. Over. Can you hear me? 10-4. Hello. Decent.
Decent. Decent. Decent. Check. Check. 1-2-2. Check. Check.
Volume up. Plus. Plus. Check. Check. In. Out. 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 Check. Check. Check.
Check. Check. Check. Check.
See what we got here. See if we got any sound coming from this one, boys. Oh, which one's what? Check. 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 Oh, it's working.
Decent.
Friggin' right. It's decent. The only problem is this goes on the friggin' camera. So how am I supposed to hear myself? Anyways, let's plug this in and we'll try it out. You let me know what you think, boys. Why wouldn't you? So we'll just slap it in the hole here for now. Like so. Carol, what the fuck? There we go. And then we'll walk over here and see if we got any transmitting diseases. How you doing, boys? Can you hear me over? Oh, hold on. Let me see if you can hear me over. What do I got unplugged here? What the hell's wrong? There we go. All right, so as far as I'm concerned.
Get that on there. Decent.
Frickin' right it is.
I can hear an echo myself.
Can you hear me okay? Hey, is it transmitting? Friggin' right it better be transmitting. Let's take you for a walk outside and we'll see what's really going on. And we'll go for a little walkabout.
So we'll pop off
the hamster,
boys. And we'll pop on this doodad thingamabobber.
There we go. Hey, friggin' right there we go.
So let's go. Let's take a walk, boys.
Hold on, you're upside down. Why wouldn't you be?
Careful. Watch out there, bud. It's kind of cool out today, it is. I'll try anything for you boys.
Girls, peoples.
Oh my God. Catching on everything. All right, so we'll take a walk over near the trailer there. Let me zoom in on this a little bit. Just get past the house. There we go. So let's go for a walk and we'll see how it works. Can you hear me?
Decent.
Oh, excuse me. Pardon me.
Decent.
Oh. Kids left the lights on again. But I don't hear this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I don't know.
About that far. 30 feet, boys. And everything's working okay. But anyways, yeah, boys. For $100, you can't go wrong. I hope. You can't go wrong as long as it's working right now. So I don't even know if it's working. So if it's not working right now, it's not worth $100. But hey, my glasses are all fogged up. Or, oh no, they're tinted, boys. Got the old tint job going on, we do. So let's go back downstairs.
And we'll end this shit.
So there you go. So now you can leave your comments down below and let me know what you think of this thing and we'll go from there. But I got the X-Max and I got the parts for it, boys. So that's gonna be next. We gotta change the back shock tower on that baby. It's not too bad, actually. You still probably get away with it. We'll get that changed and then we can go from there. But anyways, hopefully everybody's having a good day like I am. Not doing anything I ain't doing. And
you know what to do for now.